Welcome to my video. In a pot, pour 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Place diced onion in the oil and fry. Make sure you fry properly. Stir until done. Add diced tomatoes. Add diced garden egg. And add some smoked fish. I smoked some mackerel. And add some stock cubes. And some salt to taste. Add some celery, some chopped or diced celery for flavor, and stir properly. Stir in order to mix all the ingredients together. Cover to simmer for 10 minutes. Make sure it cooks in a medium heat, and after 10 minutes add some hot pepper and stir again. It looks so yummy. Add some capsicum and allow to simmer for some 3 to 5 minutes. And that is it, it's done. You can accompany this stew with yam, plantains, cassava, ripe plantains, or any root vegetable of your choice. Thanks for watching, and please don't miss my next video. Goodbye.